Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Welcome to All Around with Dr. Zach Oates. Today's topic, credit cards. Credit cards are a necessity of every college student. 97% of college students have credit cards. But which credit card is the best credit card? For this, I brought in my friends Dr. Garcia and Dr. Skripchinski.
Hi, I'm Dr. Garcia, and I approve this message.
Hey, Dad. Can I get a credit card to get a sloth? I already got a bunch.
You mean this sloth?
Yeah, man.
You know, son, there's many varieties of credit cards.
Tell me about them, Papa.
You know, son, there's a few things to think about when choosing a credit card. APR, credit limit, and the perks of the card.
AP what, Papa?
Dr. Dawson could tell you that, Tyrone.
Well, Tyrone, APR is the annual percentage rate, the credit limit is the balance you have to spend on your card, and perks of the card are things such as points or mileage.
I still don't know what kind of card I should get, though.
Well, for you, Tyrone, I suggest a low APR because you tend to go on a lot of wild shopping sprees.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't go shopping that much.
I failed as parent.
MasterCard, Visa, American Express are some very popular choices and when choosing a credit card.
So kids, tell me, what did you learn from this presentation about choosing a credit card?
That if your kid buys a bunch of stuffed animals, you failed as a parent? Yes? But what about you guys out in the audience? What have you learned from today's presentation about choosing a credit card?
Summertime sadness. After you go to the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie. I want to look tan. What should my caption be? I want it to be clever. How about living with my bitches? #live. I only got 10 likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take